I was never in support of your marriage with someone. That girl has brought so much pain and damage to us. Are you stupid? This child must die, your daughter. This child must die. I will not come down. My mother drops me.
Your co-wife's son is looking for you. You can push for someone to do.
Alice, I will be very, very happy if we will make this work.
But the ball is in the court.
What is going on here?
What you did is that shut your mouth.
Julia, Alice, I am your senior sister.
No, I am not your girlfriend. I can never bear. Have you ever seen her? All the pants you're wearing, I bought them, you know, in the market in our village. Isn't that as for you? I'm going to see.
Oh,
God.
If you haven't learned anything, have you not learned to concede your anger?
You are taking your anger for that girlfriend.
Yeah, please, before your husband decided to pick another wife shortly after he married you.
You seduced him.
Hey!
Look at how you reduced your throne to ridicule.
Because I am pregnant, you can talk to me anyhow, and you go scot-free. Because of this stupid girl!
This lonely girl, stupid girl, is my wife and the queen of this village.
If I land you a slap, your head will spin 360 from your neck. Are you stupid?
Are you talking back at me? This palace will not contain good of us.
We are no longer comfortable with you wearing the royal robe. So he wants you to burn all of them.
Burn royal robes?